So the hope to win the race is still there.
It's not warm, is it?
Not at all. I think not even in winter testing we have this temperature. So we'll see how the tires work for every team and which type of race we see in terms of wet conditions or dry. I think will be extremely interesting to watch from the outside. More stress for us, but will be a fun race for sure.
Anyway, you had a dress rehearsal in Silverstone.
Yeah. Obviously, last weekend or last race was fantastic. So hopefully we can repeat the success here. And I think I'm joined my mates there to cover from the cold.
Okay. Look, they've all run up to the front of the truck. Oh, we'll have to get up there and have a word with them. So we'll have a quick word with Nico Rosberg, who obviously knows exactly what the weather is like here at the Nürburgring, and he's getting out of the way. Nico, sixth on the grid, that's got to be good news.
No, for sure, yeah, it was a good result yesterday, and going to look to build on that today, and you know, with these conditions and everything, for sure, should be possible to do to improve on that a little bit.
A little word in German as well for that. Would you say the same thing in German? I meant to ask it.
Ja, gestern natürlich ein gutes Resultat für mich, sechster Platz, und ich hoffe jetzt heute darauf aufzubauen zu können mit dem besonderen